The majority leader, Sir Chairman Sabunsu, says he never said the minority members of parliament came back scrambling for food after they staged a walkout. Speaking to TV3 in Accra, he said he never spoke to any media house.
I never spoke to any media house. And yet in the evening, I saw an attribution to me that I had said that regrettably, even though the minority walked out on the president, thereafter they came scrambling for food and drinks, jollof and so on. I never spoke to any media house. I'm surprised at this, and I think that there should be some decorum. And I think that journalists, many of you are doing very well, but there are a few of them who are not being professional at all. And you should know that what you are doing could ignite fire in the country.